On May 15th, Dr. Kemal Emra, member of the Supreme Council of Azerbaijan Intellectuals Public Union, presented his new book titled Azerbaijan on the Threshold of the 21st Century, Problems of Decency and Education and Their Solutions, Actual Thesis and Reforms. The presentation was held at IDFS Media Center. The book deals with human decency and educational issues, but also explores how indecent acts of public officials can cause problems in society. I regretfully say that today moral foundations of society have weakened due to various reasons. It has created destructive trends in all spheres of our life. It brings shame to our country and harms its good name, said the author. The Union of Intellectuals considers the book as a useful source providing tips to solve problems related to morality. We hope that the book will draw public attention to addressing the problems, said the head of the public union, Eldeniz Guliyev. A group of critics and activists also attended the presentation.